Well, I'm getting the inside scoop. Some local shop owners prove that owning their business isn't always so sweet. The folks from Sweet Pete's were on CNBC's reality show called The Profit last night, and here's a quick look.
Can you help us wrap, Dave?
Yeah, I'll help you a little bit. Hey, Allison, I didn't realize it was going to be all day, but I was planning to head back. Right now I'm having difficulty. Yeah, I just feel like, man, I did so much work to get this company off the ground and, you know, got that sign up. And the deal was a tough, tough deal. It's about the equity and how the deal was cut.
Ooh, things got ugly. So after the show, it looks like big changes are in store for Sweet Pete's. Joining me now, we have Pete from the store. And, you know, just to give you a little background, that was your business partner, Dane.
Yes.
And Marcus is the guy who kind of comes in and he does a makeover or kind of like a fix-it for the business. What was going on there?
Well, he walked into a dispute between partners, ourselves and Dane. And the show deals with how he worked with that situation. And ultimately, he wanted to invest in our business and grow it.
Right. I mean, this is a common problem, I can imagine. You know, you start a business with a friend or someone who can put up the capital to make your business successful, and then you just bump heads. So that sometimes ends in the demise of a business, but you all didn't want that to happen.
We didn't want that to happen. We wanted to find a way to work out our differences with our partner, but it's a very tough situation.
Okay, so I don't want you to tell me the ending because it's really cool. I mean, we're going to see some changes with Sweet Pete's, but did they really solve the problem? Was this real reality?
It is absolutely true. Everything that happened on that show is day-to-day life in our business. This is absolutely what was going on when he got on the scene.
And you said he's here for about a week. It's a 45-minute show, but he really does delve in, learn what's going on, learn the community, and
he
makes
does.
Recommendations based on that.
He does, and I think he comes into the business and he does his due diligence on site, and he doesn't really know a whole lot going into it.
He looks frustrated. What was going on there? Were you part of that?
No, Dane was saying that he did not want to continue under the terms that he agreed to in a previous agreement with Marcus.
This is like how do you feel about all your business being put out there? You know, these are things that go on behind closed doors. Like you said, real problems that are emotional, and this is your money on the line, your money and your business.
It's our business. I was in a very stressful situation with our partner, and I felt like the more we put it out there in the open, he would have to change his behavior.
Okay.
But shockingly, it didn't really work out that way. He continued his behavior, which we thought that if the light of day was shining on him, then maybe he would change some of his tactics and some of his things that he was doing.
So Marcus coming in, did he say that you needed to make some changes too?
I think we all had
to. All right.
Yeah.
So you weren't squeaky clean, Mr. Pete, were you? That's the truth. And I think it is interesting though, because like this is CNBC, and so you're saying that this really is much different than the reality series that you typically see on other channels, but this is actually going to help teach business.
Well, it's a business show and it's geared toward business issues, things that people in small businesses deal with on a day-to-day basis.
Right. So it's a real deal. If you want to learn something and also see our local guy on national television, make sure you check it out. And also, you can go to Pete's website, that's sweetpetescandy.com. You can keep up with everything going on at the shop and also the cool new announcement. They could maybe be moving. I don't know. I'm not going to say. You got to watch the show. Bruce, over to you.